We are here in Chicago, abandoned hotel. Bauman and Colin are with. We're going to be in Chicago all weekend. It's going to be crazy. Stay tuned. Giant warehouse here. I don't even know what you want to call it. Just like a giant empty warehouse. A lot of cool graffiti in here. People are always asking us, how do you find your locations or whatever? Just drive around in different areas of the city you would never normally drive around in. You will find cool, unique places. And then you just kind of go and explore. Be careful, you know, you don't want to get in trouble. Put a link for it. Uh-oh.
Actually, that's pretty good.
Really? We are here at an abandoned bar downtown Chicago. Pretty dang cool. Gotta give huge props to Max Powers and Strange Places. Go check out his YouTube channel. There's a speakeasy up here. There's a bar downstairs. It's like a nightclub. We're gonna keep checking it out. Here at a rooftop in downtown Chicago, get crazy views. Colin, way up there. Wouldn't recommend doing that. Just that Gallop and Ghost Arcade, pretty cool in there, a lot of cool games.
705 machines.
705 machines in there, we played.
Halfway to a world record.
Bauman almost beat a world record in there. We're gonna go check out a couple more places, so stay tuned.
This guy's crazy.
He just jumped off into an abandoned pool. Crazy. We are not in an active.
Not too bad. I literally thought like
I was going to be hypothermic right now, but I'm literally fine.
No hypothermia. Surprised. Very good. This is not an active school. This is an abandoned school, so that is not an active pool. Who knows what's in that water down there? Brave man. Brave man.
Was it getting close enough? Holy... It dives and lands. It lands on his face.
Hey, get the flash up in there. Jesus.